To get the most life out of your Arcade Gauge Wheel Arm Rebuild Kit, every 50 hours in season, double check the torque of the end bolt to ensure it is still set at 150 pounds. As needed, adjust the 1 7/16 nylon lock nut to ensure the gauge wheel arm is under enough load so that it only gently drops of its own weight.